Hey everybody, welcome to the video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. If you'd like to hang out in between videos, come check out the Discord. We're also doing exclusive content over on Patreon. We're in the Produce 101. We're doing Up to Idol, as well as Hotel de Luna. RV Days is our vlog for this week, as well as Red Velvet Level Up Project Season 2 being on the free tier. Today though, surprise, we've got another video. It's Shion's birthday today. At least as I'm filming this, it may come out tomorrow, who knows, but tomorrow's also my birthday. And Insomniac She dropped a new This Is series video today for This Is She on 2024. So let's check it out. What up, Shion? We already know I am. Cook. Are we starting this year's series off with Fatal for everybody? Because, yeah, 100%. Cook. She's like, what am I doing? I feel like this video could be like 30 minutes of silly Shion, and I would be 100% okay with it. Oh no. This is from Weekly Idol, isn't it, right? No?
Oh.
I can't handle egg yolk. Yeah. Same guy on same.
Hello, Mr. My yesterday time machine을 타고 꿈을 쫓는 어제게 내게 전해야 될 얘기.
Shion's voice is just unreal, man. Sleep, Speechless is always one of those songs that will make me cry. Shion's version specifically, that is. Bro fist?
입술 그냥 제가 찍어드릴게. 이걸 왜 굳이 붙였어? 입술 너무 작잖아.
이제 뒤에 붙일까?
아니 여기 앞에서 봐봐. 오, 너무 야해. 아, 너 입술 예쁘다. 와.
언제 잡힐지 모르는 게 기분이야.
뭐야? 리정혁 씨 어떻게 되는 건데?
오, 진짜
잘한다. 자기야.
Where's act? Where's Xion's drama role? Let's go. I'm here for it. I still haven't done this one yet. We gotta watch this.
쓸데없는 오지랖이라고? 아니긴 뭐가 아니야?
에그그 돈이 없었네요.
아 진짜 얄미워.
하늘이 도와주질 않네.
빨개진 너의 두근거리는 내 모습. 운전은 내가 해. 그 전에 두 손은 하늘 위로.
내가.
나와 나와 나와.
누가? 운전은 누가 해?
빨개진
누구세요?
Yep, I've seen this one. All right, Insomniac Xi, I'm ready. I'm ready for the 2024 version of This Is Dreamcatcher. I gotta love it. Happy birthday, Xion. We are here for all of your charms. Also, if you have not, go subscribe to Insomniac Xi's channel. Best Dreamcatcher Insomnia YouTuber out there. Always comes up with amazing stuff for us to watch. But yeah, I am 100% ready for the This Is series to be back. It's one of the moments of like getting to know Dreamcatcher that I looked forward to the most as we were going through all of these. Like we did all of these in a row when we did these, and I think the only one that we did 2023 for as it came out was like there was one or two I think we saw as they were coming out. But yeah, I'm pumped to get the 2024 version. Anyway, that's gonna do it for us for today, guys. So until next time, love you. Bye.